this video to get started with Lucidchart for Confluence Server. Log in to your Confluence instance as an admin and open the administrative menu. Click Add-ons and scroll to Find New Add-ons on the left. Search the marketplace for Lucidchart and click Install. Wait for the download and close the dialog. After installing, you'll need to click Manage and Configure to grant Lucidchart access to Confluence. On this page, you should see fields for an API key and secret pair. Click the link to go to your Lucidchart team management page and click the gray Manage Confluence button. If you do not have a Confluence key and secret, press the Generate New API Key Pair button to obtain one. Copy the API key and secret and paste into provided field. If you want users to interact with a live Lucidchart document, check Default to Rich Lucidchart Viewer and save. After configuring, click the User Management tab. You should see two tables. Use the information in these tables to determine which Lucidchart team users are connected to Confluence and which Lucidchart users have connected their accounts to this Confluence instance but are not on your team. Click the blue Add to Team link to start managing these users. Then, elect to automatically add new users to your Lucidchart team. This requires available licenses on the team account. If you don't have a license free, click the blue link to go to your Lucidchart team management page and reassign licenses. Or visit your Lucidchart subscription level page to upgrade to the next license tier. Now you're ready to use the add-on. Open a page, click Tools, Add Lucidchart Diagram, or Edit, plus Insert, Add Lucidchart Diagram. A Lucidchart window will open to the documents list. You can create a new document or select a document. Just double-click or click the gray Insert button to add the diagram to the page. If you decide you want to make changes to the diagram before inserting, click Edit, and you'll be redirected to the Lucidchart editor. When you're finished editing, click Return to Confluence in the top right corner. If you want to change characteristics of the viewer, click Properties and enter changes in Width, Height, Alignment, Update Method, Visible Page Range, or Viewer Type. Save your changes, click the blue Save button, and your diagram will load to the Confluence page. If you enabled the Rich Viewer during configuration, the diagram will load in a dynamic viewer, which lets you zoom, pan, switch between pages, and show interactivity that you have built into the diagram. Click the Lucidchart molecule to visit Lucidchart externally, the down arrow icon to use the static basic viewer, and the cycle icon to update to latest version of this diagram. Now you've integrated Lucidchart with your Confluence Server instance. Thanks for watching.